something that was previously working is no longer working properly. I think we can all agree on that. Say, you weren't born with dementia, for example, right? So you lost something. So something clearly must have changed in your biological system that says something is not quite functioning at its proper state. That's where the biochemistry comes in. And when we look at the biochemistry of the human body and of the brain, okay, there's a couple of core things. One are these membrane lipids called plasmalogens. Okay, these are molecules that are part of the membranes of the human body, highly concentrated in the synapse, the part of the brain where one neuron connects to another neuron, okay, that connectivity part. And they're highly concentrated in the myelin sheath that protects the axons. So they're critical to the physical infrastructure of the brain. These decrease quite early on, probably 10 years before we see clinical symptomology, because your brain has reserve capacity. So you'll have a deficiency for a period of time before you actually see clinical symptomology.